Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to install IntelliJ, then configure it with JDK 15 along with JavaFX 15. Let's start with downloading the IntelliJ. Download and just scroll up. Click this link and click this download button. We're going to download the community version. I'm using Apple macOS with Intel. Just choose what corresponds to your need. It's downloading, and once download completed, right click to open. There you go. I will just drag this to install. If you're using Windows, just run the installer. Now let's run IntelliJ. It should be here. And here, just confirm if you agree and click continue. Here, choose based on your personal preference. Now we have IntelliJ. Let's create a project and complete the configurations. And we would like to encounter two common errors and fix them. Click New Project and select JavaFX. And by default, there is no project SDK set yet. The good news is we can download this JDK from here. Select Download JDK. The latest JDK is shown here. Also, you have a couple more options, but we will use Oracle OpenJDK. Take note of this location, click download. Now it's installing OpenJDK 15.0.1. Once done, we're going to just click next. And we're going to set the project name and click finish. There you go. This is your IntelliJ IDE. In the editor, we have main, controller, and fxml. This is your project tool where you will find controller, main, fxml under package sample. We're going to click this main Java tab. This will trigger the IDE to analyze our code. There you go. And you see, it's analyzing. It will let us know if there is any issue or error. And as you can see, JavaFX and related keywords turned red. It means we have an error. Well, technically we can check it now based on error log, but let's run this and see what we get. So click this, run. There you go, we have an error. It says package javafx.application does not exist. Well, to be precise, this is just one of a couple of errors we get. As you can see in the side, you have package java.fxml does not exist and so on. Okay, these errors or error just telling you that you do not have JavaFX SDK configured yet. To fix that, let's download JavaFX SDK. JavaFX download. There you go, click this JavaFX and here just click this download. Perfect. Just select the corresponding JavaFX for your platform or OS. We are using JDK 15, so I will pick the latest release, which is 15.0.1. if you recall, we just used JDK 15 right here. Okay, I'm currently using macOS, so this is what I will download. If you're using Windows, just download the corresponding installer. If you're using Windows, just download the corresponding SDK. Now let's check this download file, and we just need to open this zip file. Unzip that. There you go. We have this folder. Check this out, making sure we have the jars we need. Okay, base controls, XML graphics. Let's configure this app. We go to file, project structure. See here, you have your project SDK. It's set to JDK 15. That's very good. Now let's go to modules and click these dependencies here. See this? There you go. Go here and click add and jars and directories. There you go. We're going to proceed to where you save the JavaFX SDK and specify or select the jars that we need. And like, so we'll include this base, the controls, FXML, graphics. That's about it for now. You can always add what else you need there. Alright, here, just check them out. Check this. And as we're going to click apply, take note of the error in red at the back. Apply, there you go. It fixed the issue or error. And click OK. Now it speaks. Let's run and see what else. Okay, we get another error. It says JavaFX runtime components are missing and are required to run this application. And we have this error because we have yet to specify what we require to run our code, what JavaFX components we need. This is directly tied up to the JavaFX SDK we just added and give us clarity why we need them. One way to resolve this is to add module info.java. So here, right click, new module info.java. There you go. We're going to specify what we requires. Remember those jars. So we start with graphics. And then controls. And then FXML. This can be in any order, so long you specify them here. There you go. And we're going to do opens. We're going to specify the package name, which is this sample here. And sample. All right, let's run this and see what we get. There you go. Congratulations, we successfully ran our first JavaFX code. You are set. I hope you learned something. Thank you for watching.